Have fucking problems. I want you to go back, call Tony, and tell him that there was one guy. Okay? I want to know. I want to know where the other guy is. And I want to know that by tonight. Otherwise, we're gonna have a fucking problem here. So call Tony now.
You owe Angelo money. Are you gonna pay?
No, you gotta pay now.
I don't have it right now.
Son of a bitch, you gotta pay! Hey, Richie! Richie, get me Joe, Richie! Richie! Richie, get me Joe! What happened? That was my hit! That was my hit. You sent Joy to do my hit. That's why it was my hit. Now Joe is dead. Was my hit. Motherfucker! That was my hit. Joy should not have gone on that hit. He's too young. That was my hit. Who told you to send Joy? Tony knew about the hit. He knew about the hit. And now he's dead. God damn it! Hey, Tony, can you hear me? Hey, listen, I have the feeling that every time I do a hit, somebody is after me. And for some reason, can you hear me? God damn it! I said I found a note in the mailbox that says be ready because your time will come. And you are the only one. You and Richie knew about that the last hit. Let's find out. Find out a little bit. Alright? And I call you tonight. I call you from another phone. Find out. Because I'm getting annoyed. Every time I do a hit, I feel that somebody is out for myself. All right? Take care. Tony, how come every time I call you, are you deaf? Can you hear me? Tony, listen. I have a problem here. I have a problem because the last hit I did, I found a note in the mailbox that says, can you hear me? God damn it. Listen to me. Forget the game. Listen. I found a note in the mailbox that says, be ready, because your time, He's coming. Hey, don't call me La Manonera. I'm Joseph Ruggiero. Don't call me La Manonera, goddammit. Find out who's fucking around. You and Richie knew about the hit. Nobody else knew about the hit. This is bullshit. So call me. I'll call you later from another phone tonight.